What is up, guys? It is Jack here, and last week I made a video about like viral videos, recent events, things like that. I made a video about the whole clown situation, and I asked you guys if you liked it, then make sure to leave a like, let me know if you liked it, and it went mental. I'm currently sitting on 9,692 views. What the hell? In a week, man. In a week. For my channel, that is unheard of. But guys, seeing as you guys liked it so much, I'm going to be doing it again, and we're going to be talking and looking at one of the best videos I've seen the internet in such a long time. And if you haven't seen it already, I'll link it in the description below. But basically, it is the Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton "I've Had the Time of My Life" karaoke lip sync thing. Now, there've been a lot of people who are really, really good at lip syncing and things like that. Lip sync battle. Justin Bieber's really good at it. Terry Crews, probably one of the best. Dwayne The Rock Johnson does it. Loads of people have done the lip sync battle. But this is the best video. It's just the best edit, and it just works perfectly. So I'm going to be watching it with you guys. We're going to be just watching it and just laughing. I'm going to sort of go through a few clips of it. It is so funny. It's brilliant. But guys, let's watch the video and let's just see, because it makes me laugh every time. I mean, it's just perfect. I can't explain it. Okay, so they're walking towards the stage together, and they're looking at each other, and it looks like they're about to do some kind of scene. It's perfect. The first bit is the bit that entices you to watch the rest of the video. The first bit is the funniest part, because he brings his mic up and he literally says, "Now I," and it's like, it's just perfect. It works so well. The time of my life, no one near. Then you got Hillary's just glaring at him like, "Oh, Donald, I love you so much." It's like a proper lovey-lovey, like kissy mush-mush, all that shit. Hillary is absolutely loving it. Obviously, she's looking at him in some kind of like disgust in real life, but it like works. It works so well. It's perfect. I felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you. And then he says, "I owe it all to you," and it just he does that weird mouth thing. It makes him look like he's singing. It's so brilliant. And here comes Hillary. Now it's Hillary's turn. And she's, it's like, I can't even explain it. It's like they're walking towards each other, like doing the proper song and everything. He's missing, obviously, someone just giving it some dance moves. He was like the crowd in the background, giving it some hits. Donald's loving it. He loves life, doesn't he? And now oh my god, it's so perfect, it's like they actually, it's like obviously in real life Donald's interrupting Hillary, being an absolute arsehole, but the song makes it perfect, because it's like they're singing together. It's so funny, I can't even explain how funny it is. It just makes me die. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand the urgency. I don't think that's the same. Just remember. There we go, guys. That is one of the funniest videos on the internet right now. All you're missing now is for Patrick Swayze or Donald Trump to lift Hillary up in the air like this, like in the film. And that's all you're missing, and it'll be the most perfect video ever. But it is so funny, guys. This is one of my favorite videos. Loads of lip sync videos I've seen, loads of things like this. This by far is the best one I've ever seen, because not because of who it is or that, all that sort of stuff, because of how perfect it is. It fits so well. And the funny thing is, because these two are like so at each other all the time, to make a video where it looks like them two are like absolutely in love and they're singing together and doing a song is brilliant. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this week's video. I certainly enjoyed this. This is so funny. This makes me laugh every time. If you do enjoy the video, you want me to do more of this sort of stuff, then make sure you leave a like. That'd be much appreciated. I always love likes. Let me know what you thought of the video as well. If you want to see the original video, I'll link it in the description below so you guys can watch it. And thanks for joining me in the video, guys. Bye-bye.